580 today. So it is 580 crunches with a mixture in between for full core. So we're going to do again today the 30, pause 30s. Tomorrow we're starting to mix it up a little bit with our flow of how we're doing. But Kitty Cat says good morning. Let's get into these. Laying it down. Okay, move the bum bum. Move the bum bum. All right, so 30, pause 30, pause leg lifts to begin with. Ready? Hands on guard. Well, arm up ahead. I just so used to say arm up. So 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3. 30 more. Cross those arms and getting them in. Alright, cross it over. Starting up again in 3, 2, 1. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Pause it down. Get my heels, leg lifts. I'm going to keep my head down for these. Which normally I think you do have a full leg lifts, but so let's get this going. 1. Ooh, I can feel the back of my legs. 2. A little bit of a stretch in there. 3, 4, my legs likes to stay for a while, doesn't it? 5, 6, that's kind of good stretching down with those. 7, take it down slow. 8, longest to get in, right? When you're trying to get through something. All right, 60 down. Let's go for this. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Rest it down. Okay, ready? Hands crossed. Getting in 30, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, 120, done. Let's go into, we're gonna be doing leg rotations, but I'm gonna do them on forearm planks instead of straight arm planks. So, getting in a forearm plank first, and coming over for one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. Oh, just like I can. Oh, one, two, three, four, five. Flip it around. Burpees for cardio today. I was going to back to the straight arms for those plank rotations. Now let's get in 30, pause 30. We're going to stand up, but we're just going to get in front kicks for 10. So let's get it. When we do this front kick, so it's going to be focused, balance, and get them in good. Okay. So, I see what my next thing went after that because I can't see that far. Okay, 30, pause 30. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Be honest with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 29, 30. I think I did 30 when I started counting over again partway through. My brain totally doesn't know because my watch stopped talking to me and I got sidetracked. So, yeah. I don't know what I did. We'll just go say that was 30. Okay. We're going to cross over. Beginning 30 more. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, roll it up. All right, so it's 180 done. Ready for kicks. So, there we go. One, one, two, lean back when you're doing this. Two, three, three, four. I need to really cool by leaning back. Four. Change the secret for a little while. And hands on guard. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Pause it down. Arms across. And we get these in. 3, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Pause it down. All right. Four rounds, that's 240 down. Let's get into our twisty punches. So, come on up, bring it back. Feet can come up or down, no matter. Lean back into them and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Could have done the standing up too. Try to do it like that. So, now we're going to do 30, pause 30, and then reverse plank lifts. We're going to do our reverse plank. We're going to lower and lift our tail end. Our 10. So first, let's get into 30, pause 30. Come on down. Alrighty, twins, we can do this. Resting those abs for just a second. Whoa. Okay. Getting these hands up. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Pause it down. Get in 30 more. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Oh, guess what? That's 300 done. All right, tough as reverse plank, and then we're going to lower and raise our hips. So, not bad underneath, or you can be under reverse plank, get up here, and legs go out. You need to keep them up. You have to keep them up like this. If not, look, keep putting on straight, lift your body up, and we're going to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, even glutes, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop it down. Alright. Now move down again. Okay. 300 done. We are over. bunch of warmers. That's what's next. Ready for these. Hands up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Pause it down. Arms cross. Ready to start these up again. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Pause it down. One jump at a time. Legs come up. Oh, you know what? Feel that stretch. My legs are sore. I just need a little extra stretch real fast for a second. Okay. Arms out. Walk them to the sides. One. And the other side. One. I'm going to angle myself just for a second here. Okay. That was one. Over to the side. Over the side for two. Over to the side. Over to the side for three. Over to the side. Over to the side for four. Over to the side. And the side for five. And the side. And the side for six. And the side. And one for seven. Three more. Eight. Nine, one more. Kind of hold it for a little bit. And to the other side. And hold it for just a second again. And come back up. Working those side obliques. And we'll be doing more of those with oblique crunches on the right hand side next time around. 30 cross, 30 right side oblique crunches. I guess this one today, it's got some lower body, lower and obliques, a lot of obliques. The other day, I think it was a lot of lowers. Excuse me. All right, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Pause it down for a second. Crossing the arms across. Okay. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right, so that is 3, 6, 7. So you've done 420. Okay. Turning them to the side. Right side obliques. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, What am I doing? Okay, we're doing 20 more weeks on the sites. I just got into counting. That's what I did. Whew. All right, we have two more sets of a 30 pause 30 and a 30 pause 30 again. Then we get to go to the 20s. So, let's get into those. I think there's a point in time with doing these that your core just becomes almost numb. All right, ready? 30, pause, 30. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What do you do? Don't keep pulling. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Cross it over. Get in our 30, and then we're going to go to our left side of legs. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Left side obliques. Flip it over. Remember, I did 20 by mistake, so I got to do 20 again. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Press it down. Our next one's going to be 20, pause 20, and then we're going to get knee to elbows. I'm just doing standing knees to elbows, I think, though, instead of all my forearms, all my hands. I'm going to stand up and go knee to elbow to each side. So, ready for our 30, pause 30? You got this. Okay. Hands up. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, coming back down. So, that's 540 done. We're going to have 40 more to go, then 580. So it's going to be 20, pause 20, and then the 20 count we got it for on our plank hold. So, let's get these in. 20,
two, one.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. 10 crossed, 10 reaching for whatever you're aspiring right now, for love, joy, peace, hope, whatever it's going to be. Okay, understanding, patience, but I always get scared asking for patience. It seems like I'm challenging you no more, but okay, let's stop talking. 3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
19, 20. Looking around for that form, that cold. So, arms are down. Draw the shoulders back. Tight, all the way down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come down. Push back into those hips, child's pose. Take it to the right, walk them out. Take it to the left, walk them out. Come up. You got it, twist it out. Leg over the other, push on that knee, and pull yourself back. Hold yourself up tall. Other side, foot around, stretch out, hold that body tall. Excellent job. We get it in, get done 100 tomorrow, and then we get our 600 final. Then, time to figure out our new challenge.